coincides the shimmering Lake Pichola with the ochre and purple ridges of the wooded Aravali Hills stretching away in every direction. Udaipur's setting is unmatched throughout the country. CollegeDekho.com is at this beautiful city here at Techno India NJR Institute of Technology, located at Plot T, Bhama's Rico Industrial Area, Kalladwas, Udaipur, Rajasthan. Udaipur can be again reached by road, rail and air. Education educates a man, but good education creates a man, is the belief of the NJR Foundation, which established the Techno India NJR Institute of Technology in the year 2008. The mission is to understand the needs of the industry and transform students into well-trained, fully employable engineer graduates with rigorous academic knowledge and industry-required skill sets.
College management has a lot of focus on industry alignment, certifications and other courses. They provide us time and sponsorship for these courses. We are quite excited because of regular hackathons and code sprints that are organized by the college. This makes us a very exciting college.
They offer undergraduate courses, B.Tech in Civil Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical and Electronics Engineering, Information Technology and Mechanical Engineering, postgraduate courses in M.Tech in VLSI and M.Tech in Software Engineering.
Whenever someone hears about Techno India NJR, what they're thinking is studies, and that's real. We are all the time in studies, but it's really fun. When in our formative years, at least now we should focus on our studies. This college is giving us all the platform to do all the stuff that we need to do for our future.
The Techno India NJR has created an exciting but disciplined student-centric environment of academic excellence, reflected in academic results and great placements year after year.
When I came to Techno, it just really changed my whole idea of what knowledge was and how to practically apply that stuff. I came here meeting all the faculty members and the instructors that were here. They were just, they had a different mindset of what machine learning and artificial intelligence, the fields that I was interested in.
The engineering program links knowledge to practice and skills from the very beginning, which makes it easy for the students to transition to a successful working professional in later life. In addition to maintaining high academic standards, most students go through industry certifications and internships to give them real-life feel of technology.
As a result, we find the Techno NJR has a very high level of placements in global companies. Companies like Siemens, Bosch, Infosys, Accenture, Cognizant, all these companies take students from Techno India NJR very, very regularly. Focus is also on making them academically strong, for which we have a highly qualified faculty from IITs, BITS and other places.
The Techno NJR campus is located in a green 10-acre plot situated amongst the hills at Badmasha Industrial Area, Kalladwas. Campus is equipped with all modern facilities required to make students stay at campus comfortable.
Internationally renowned universities, by taking their courses on MITx, edX, Coursera, Udacity, etc. So with the kind of effort put in by faculty and students, I think Techno India NJR provides one of the most rigorous academic environment in the country.
So if you're looking for a college for industry experience and profound learning, then you must visit the Techno India NJR Institute of Technology or log on to collegedekho.com for more details.